Will you tell me the story of the three bears?
One time there was Cody. There was a farmer. I can't remember how it goes, Mama.
You tell me.
The three bears make the porch, and Goldilocks woke up. She didn't wake up. Then Goldilocks was walking. She was so hungry. Then the three bears made some porridge, and then made hot porridge. Then she started to eat a big bowl of porridge. And then she tried the next bowl, and this bowl is too hot. So she tried the next bowl, and this bowl is just right. So she went in the forest, and then she decided to sit in a chair. Then she decided this chair's this, that. So she tried the next chair, and this chair's just right. And then she started to go to sleep in bed. This bed is too bumpy. And then she tried the next bed, and this bed is just right. And then the three bears come home, and someone eat their porridge. Somebody was eating my porridge, Bubba Bear. And somebody was eating my porridge, Baby Bear. So somebody ate my porridge, Goldilocks ate my porridge, and she broke my chair. She cried, and then she broke it up. Then the three bears went to eat our toes, and then didn't make good friends. The end. Tell me about Goldilocks and three bears.
Oh, you just did an excellent job. You really know your stories, huh?
Fine, tell me about Goldilocks and three bears.
Okay.